I've been studying at this studio since it opened, and it's been a really great experience. Risa Kaplowitz is a wonderful director, and I'm really proud to work with her and Ms. Jaffe, and it's such an honor to be in that school, this school, and it's a really great experience to be in all their shows.
I want to be a dancer when I grow up, and the more I practice, the better I'll get. I really love dance. It's like whenever I dance, I like change, and it like comes from the heart instead of just doing plain old steps.
I fell in love with it.
I started dancing when I was 6 years old because my older sister did it, and I just loved watching her dance, and I thought it would be so much fun for me to do. And so I started going to lessons with her, and I just fell in love with it. And a couple of years after I started, I came to PDT when I was in fourth grade, and I've had such a wonderful experience at the studio, and it's like my second home because I'm here almost every day and many hours a day.
I was working with the chairman of American Ballet Theatre, and I couldn't bear sitting in a chair all day, and I wanted to teach, and Risa said, let's open this school. And so I said, let's do it.
And we opened up PDT, and it was really a shell of a studio. It just had a floor. You kind of walked in off the street, and you were in the middle of a studio, and then you had to walk through the studio to get into the other studio. So in the middle of class, you'd be teaching, and all of a sudden you'd see a stream of people in street clothes walking through the studio.
We were going to open those doors regardless of whether we had walls up or not. We just put a floor down, we put up some mirrors, and we just turned on the music.
We managed that first year. As a matter of fact, we even had our first summer intensive that year where we brought people in from around the world because they really, I guess, were looking for the type of training that we were offering.
Yes. 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4.
When I began dancing, I felt it would be great for my body and my mind.
We had so many wonderful students come in the first year that we were able to grow. We made this gigantic studio, and now we have 3 studios. So then our students started getting really good. So we're thinking, now what? You know, now our students are getting really good. We have to figure out what we're going to do with them. And one of the most important things in training a dancer is to give them performance opportunity. I mean, that, of course, that's what it's really all about.
Because we really needed a place for our dancers who are really extraordinarily trained to be able to show their performance skills and hone their performance skills, we created DanceVision. DanceVision Youth Ensemble is the performing arm of this not-for-profit company. And DanceVision has a program called DANCE, which is Dance as a Necessary Component of Education. And we've done several residencies in the local school districts where we bring dance education into the schools.
They actually taught us all the movements and elements of dance and the symbols for writing the dances. And, you know, it was just really fun being able to create a dance you could all agree on.
The kids love it. Even the skeptical phys ed teachers end up at the end just being completely flabbergasted at how amazing an experience it's been for their students.
I've grown a huge fondness at this point for the different forms of dance and movement to music, and it just has opened up my world.
And it's so amazing to see, especially the boys. The boys are so creative, and what they come up with, it's so exciting.
When I heard that we were gonna perform in front of everyone, I'm like, oh my God, I'm so scared. But it actually turned out to be really, really fun.
For the ensemble, we have two major productions every year. These productions really encompass as many students as we possibly can get, as well as anybody outside of PDT who wants to be a part of this community production. There's usually about 70 dancers in the production from the age of 4 to adults.
We have lots of rehearsals, and what's been so amazing is to see how the children grow. It's been the most incredible experience to watch them.
Everything that they are taking with them and learning is benefiting them so much for in every aspect of their lives. The discipline, the commitment, the teamwork.
Ballet helps you because it builds on your self-confidence, self-esteem. You know that no one else can judge you, and that you be yourself in whatever you do.
Ballet makes me feel very confident in school. I really stand tall, and I don't think I'd be the same person without ballet. It changes me as a person because it's an art, but it's really rigorous at the same time. I love it.
I love to dance because it feels like I'm in a whole nother world when I'm dancing. I escape from my regular life, and I can be anything I want.